In Midtown Manhattan, their arena sprawls from 7th to 8th Avenue and 31st to 33rd Street. The Big Cylinder, the home ice of the New York Rangers. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, you know, over recent years, one of the common words in the NHL has been parity. A lot of teams close together. And boy, if you can put together an impressive streak, you're doing something.
And that comes with confidence, Doc. When you can put a number of games together and win them all, you go into a building, you know you can win, and you can beat any team in the league.
The Maple Leafs come into this game with a lot of confidence. As a player, you feel and know you're going to find a way to keep this unbelievable streak alive.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Henrik Lundqvist is in goal tonight. He served no apprenticeship, just came to the New York Rangers in 2005. Their mainstay from the start, won 30 every full season that he has played. Anderson's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the Maple Leafs. One shutout for him this season, the game just beginning here, so let's see how it goes. The teams are ready, and so are we. Zibanejad's ready for the opening faceoff for the New York Rangers. Matthews gets the nod for the Maple Leafs.
Blocked away.
A shot. That's a good pad save. Trying to go to Van Riemsdyk. Into the attacking end. They score! And one goes up on the board for the visitors. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early and by the visitor?
Boy, the visitors got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Scored by number 44, Morgan Riley, assisted.
Flings it. Poke checked away.
And by number 51, Jacob Darden.
Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. Good quick poke check there.
And he is reefed.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood.
He scores! Toronto's won that faceoff in the neutral zone.
34, Austin Matthews, assisted by number 25.
Possession seized by Shattenkirk.
Number 16, Mitchell Marner.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Toronto's in possession as they travel in their own end. The breakaway. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Swept on the Hainsey. Possession now on the pickup by McDonough. Bumped off. Fires a shot. Toronto's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Got it in the slot. They score! That's 3 in a row. A little under 7 minutes have elapsed here in the first. The Leafs just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by 3.
Scored by number 29, William Nylander.
New York's looking to head man up the wing. Icing waved off thanks to the hustle by Brown. Oh, what a move! Puck is thrown to Grabner. And he dumps it in. Moving it to Brown. Onside. Ooh, he shook him loose. Nice fake by Brown. Terrific point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Rangers are boxed on a tripping minor.
Toronto's power play's been so good, they'll trade power play chances with almost any team in the league. We'll see if they've met their match against their opponent, who has every bit as good a power play tonight.
Terrific job in holding the puck in. He scores! Second of the game! What a performance!
Toronto's won that faceoff.
On the power play by number 29, William Nylander.
Good use of the stick, broke that pass up.
Mitchell Marner finding the goal.
Shot off his pad. Gathered up again by McDonough. Pitching this one to Zuccarello. Pass attempt to Shattenkirk. Flings it. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
He wanted to make sure that his team was noticed here, Doc. He delivered that hit with intent. He went right through.
Toronto's in their own end and in possession. Passing one off now to Matthews. In the big play. He scores!
In order to have puck support like that, you got to move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
This shot just overpowers him. He's in the right position. He stops a big chunk of it, but not enough as the puck's in the goal.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
It's going to be a long rest of the night for him as he'll slowly make his way to the bench and exchange his mask for a baseball hat. His night is done, and it hasn't been a very good one.
Hammered! Save! Oh, Pochek saved one there. Gauthier's cutting through the neutral zone. Heads to the front. He scores! And they've won the faceoff. Gets in. What'll he do? Took a look, didn't like what he saw, so he will circle back. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. He's alone. Oh, Pochek saved one there. What do we have here? Oh, penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck, gets all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
The most thrilling play in the sport. Backhand shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Miller's pretty decisive on the penalty shot, but he didn't deliver the puck to the right area. Good save by the goalie.
Just under 6 minutes to go here in the first. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. And he gains the zone. He got in. Loose puck regathered by Komarov. Thrown to the slot. Puck covered, whistle blown.
This is the type of player we like to play with, eh, Enzo? You get open, he finds you. 50 assists this year.
The Leafs win it. Got it in his own end. Moving well with it out of their own end. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down.
You play along the boards, that's bound to happen.
That is one solid keep, and play can continue. No luck getting through. Puck loose. In the crease. Snapping a pass to Nash. Good work with the stick. And he hatchets one. Off a body. Snapped off a wrist shot. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. Around the 20th minute of this period. He lost it down to a knee.
In the first period.
Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Shoots one. That hit somebody. They've got it. Laid on. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
And this period is over. Wow.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
New York's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. And he is shooting. A shot, great save in close. Nice face-off work. The Maple Leafs hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. He's in on an onside play. He's in! That's a marvelous save.
Not often you're all alone in front of...
Score! He's got his second. The Leafs have scored yet again, and their lead gets bigger. They are doing very well on the shot board, too. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
Number 16, Mitchell Marner.
Fires! What a reaction! Freezes play.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Toronto's got that faceoff win. Hammers one. That hits somebody. Shot into the pad. Heads on to the corner.
He's still got a shot at the HT.
Took that right away. Got his glove on it. Big save. He covers and holds on. Toronto's got that win. Paddled aside. Possession taken up by Mark Stahl. Pitching it to Hayes. And he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Outstanding save with a glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Magnificent job on the defense. Directing that one to Miller. The Maple Leafs continue on in their own end. Takes it up near the boards. Gotten quickly back. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
New York's players seem to have given up here. It's like they've mailed the rest of this game in. I don't like what I see. I know the coaches don't like it. And they've been in their players a lot, but it almost seems like they've given up at this point.
Nicely into the zone. Looking to Grabner. Big chance! Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Now the puck rounded up by Zuccarello. Trying to go to Desharnais. And he steps across the line. One into another. Score! The Rangers have lighted the lamp here. That's a big thing for them. They're trailing in this game by a large score, but we're only in the second period. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Back to the point. Let's it go. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. He's alone. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Now it's directed to Smith. Puck is thrown to Zuccarello. Slid back across from one point to the other. He staggered him. Moving it to Komarov. Gains the zone. Punched away. Pitching this one to Kreider. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Went to the backhand. Score!
Connor. Komarov's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
The Maple Leafs have added to their overwhelming score, and they continue to have the puck most of the time. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Shoots one. Robbery there. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Big drive. And another save there. He scores! The Rangers haven't struck for much, but they've struck now. And maybe they can build on that here in the second. The Rangers win the draw. What's next? Gets in, looks over his options here. On the grab.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Strong physical play breaks that up. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. Pass to the net. Got his stick on it. One-timer. He scores! And that's point 400 for his career. Toronto's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? The Leafs control from the neutral zone.
By number 25. James Van Riemsdyk, assisted by number 22, Nikita Zaitsev.
Toronto's moving the puck in their own end.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 52
A good
minutes.
Stick there, so no complete pass. That was right on his stick from the right side. Into the end of attack. Two guys together with force, big force. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Nylander's been an unstoppable force this evening. He's been all over the ice. He's had the puck most of the night, and his number is written all over the score sheet.
Bodied off the puck. What a hit!
Oh, big hit, Doc. I can hear it right from where I'm standing. He looked like he wanted to go right through him.
Fires! That's the way to make him pay. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. 40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Toronto's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
The shot is off.
He was trying.
That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The Rangers have possession in their own end. Oh, and he's hammered.
His bucket list got a little shorter.
Great save. A whistle and a rest.
The Maple Leafs need offense. They look right here for it. A shooter, a guy that gets to the front of the net, and he's dangerous on the power play as well.
Good faceoff win. Got a piece of that one. In the score! He's got his second of the game. The Rangers have gotten one. A little more respectable, but they trail by a whopping score. Can they turn this into some sort of positive to continue the rest of the way and maybe give us hope that this isn't going to be a cakewalk? Oh, broke it up! To Nylander. Big hit, possession gone. He scores! That's two unanswered goals! The Rangers have gotten one, but they still trail by an enormous score. Let's see if they can work on their flow, get their offense going, and maybe get a couple more to be more respected. Thrown in. The Leafs are skating it back in their own end. Toronto's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference.
Cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Toronto's got a face-off win. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal.
4 minutes, 2 seconds.
Picked up by Komarov. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. Toronto's in possession in their own end.
I wonder if we're going to see a goalie fight here. Looks like it might happen.
Well, I'm following your lead, Doc, because that brought you out of your chair.
It's over with one last resounding punch, but what did you think of it?
I thought it was pretty even throughout, but at the end, certainly you have to give the nod to the big puncher.
There's no use risking injury here. I don't know why they take the fight. The game's in their back pocket.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
New York penalty to number 31.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Hatchett's one. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Pitched right ahead through center. Feeds the point. Breakaway chance. Terrific save with a pad. Oh, good. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Great chance here, 2-on-1. What a reaction save. The Rangers through the neutral zone controlling play now. Breakaway! Marvelous save. All those glorious moves, not enough. Pass cut, strong play. Slid to Grabner. Moved along and in. Many yards gain. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Save. The Leafs have killed it off. Toronto's getting a minor penalty here for interference. The Rangers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good clean win. Passed one right between the circles.
6 minutes.
Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Zuccarello. Perfect tip by the stick. Up the wing, making some headway. And that pass was just off. And so everybody has to go back. The Leafs have it in their own end. Save! The Rangers have gotten to the neutral zone. The puck is scooped up by Kreider. Right into the slot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Leafs are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. The Rangers are presented with a great opportunity here. It's a long 5-on-3. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. The Maple Leafs shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Looking for a better lane. Looking for some help back in his own end. And that one went offside. Oh, he'll pay for that.
This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. These two squads have both gotten a minor.
Well, there's one penalty called on the ice, and then a second one. Not a good penalty there. They would have been on a power play.
It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. The Rangers win it. Let's it go. He scores! Three in a row! New York's gotten one here. That's something. But they still have a big hill to climb if they're going to make this respectable. We're in the third period. They've won the faceoff. Good grab again. On to Miller. Holden's down again. He has been corked numerous times. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Puck controlled by Grabner. Pass attempt to Nash. He gains the zone. Shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
a quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The Rangers carrying it through the neutral zone.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Wonderful stop. Shot. Save!
Marlowe's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Maple Leafs penalty kill is finally over.
I'm not so sure that's what the coach had designed when that power play went back out onto the ice. He was pretty happy earlier in the game, but that one there.
Gloved.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
It seems like his teammates are more excited for his 99th career goal than he is. I guess maybe he's looking at 100 and that's the one he really wants.
Beat him on that one. Hammered, saved off the mask.
The Rangers with possession in center ice. Propelled to Miller.
Got in front of another one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Gathered up again by Gardner. The Maple Leafs are looking to make a play out of their own zone.
Breakaway, save, might have saved the game there.
It's an onside play. That's great defense. Passing one off now to Nylander.
Has that point pass as well. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Snapping a pass to Nylander.
Nice job, straight stand-up poke check.
Possession taken by Mark Stahl. Up the wing and moving well.
Enormous collision.
McDonough's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
Pitching it to Van Riemsdyk.
Poke checked away by Shattenkirk.
Snapped up by McDonough. The Rangers continue to probe up the wing, hoping to recoil back in his own end. That puck's loose, deflected away by Shattenkirk.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? And the loose puck regathered by Van Riemsdyk. Takes it right back. Chip to Shattenkirk. The Rangers want to generate something up the wing.
Shoots one. Oh, stick save. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
The Predators are up next for these guys, Doc, and they'll need to keep their heads down and focused on executing their game plan if they're going to come out with a W.
The Rangers get the draw. Laid on to Grabner.
Terrific, great stick save.
Looks ahead to start something. Final minute of play in the third.
He's in! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance!
He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Pavlik's totally fooled by the move in front of him. The shot's too much for him to handle.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here.
Hammers it. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance.
And it is icing. And the linesmen earn their pay as well.
The Maple Leafs always want to play a physical game, and their leader is right here. He always has among the highest hit totals in the league. He is a pinball on ice.
Still has control in neutral ice.
Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again.
Tumbled to one knee and he lost it.
And at an angle to Smith.
Mashed in. Toronto's finding its way to center ice.
Took that wrist shot. Brings a shot. Great point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And the game is over. Well played, it was. The Rangers have to be totally confused by all of this. They can't reverse the momentum of losing. So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.